Hi students, welcome back. In today's video, we are going to discuss the uses of definite article the. So when should we use the definite article the? The has a number of points. The has a very big list. Nearly 20 points are there. In today's video, we are going to discuss 10 important points. Okay. First point is the is used in repetition. So what is repetition? When a noun is referred back, we use the. For example, once there was a king, the king was brave, the king had three sons. Once there was an officer, the officer was very strict. When we talk about a person or thing, for the first time we use a or an depending upon the sound. When it is introduced for the first time, from then onwards we use the. Okay, now come to the second point. Second point is the is used before the names of rivers, seas, oceans, group of mountains and group of islands. Rivers, seas, oceans, group of mountains and group of islands. Example, the Ganga, the Yamuna, the Kaveri, the Thames, the Bay of Bengal, the Pacific Ocean, the Himalayas, the Aravallis, etc. If I say I saw Ganga, the meaning is I saw a person whose name is Ganga. But if I say I saw the Ganga, I saw the river Ganga. I saw Krishna. The meaning is I saw a person whose name was Krishna. But if I say I saw the Krishna, the meaning is I saw the river Krishna. This is making the difference here. For example, if it is a single mountain, take the example of Mount Everest. We don't use the with Mount Everest. We don't say the Mount Everest. No. Because it is a single mountain. But group of mountains, many are there. We say the Himalayas, the Aravallis, the Eastern Ghats, the Western Ghats. Why? Because many are there. So when they are in group, then only we use the. Otherwise, we don't use the. Same formula is applicable to islands also. If it is a single island, we don't use the. Example, Sri Lanka is an island. We don't say the Sri Lanka. But many are there. Many islands, when they are collectively taken into one group, we use the. Example, the Andamans, the Nicobars, the Maldives, etc. Okay. Now come to the next point. The is used before the names of unique things. So they are unique of their kind. Example, the sun, the moon, the earth, the sky, etc. Next point is the is used before the names of holy books, religious books. The Ramayana, the Gita, the Mahabharata, the Quran, the Bible, the Adi Granth, the Vedas, etc. The fifth point is the is used before the names of musical instruments and scientific instruments when they are in use. Example, he plays the violin. We see the distant stars through the telescope. When they are in use, we must use the before their names. Example, he has bought a flute. Now he is playing the flute. Okay. Next point, the is used before the names of newspapers and magazines. Newspapers and magazines. The Hindu, the DC, the Times of India, the Inadu, the Sakshi, the Siyasat, the India Today, etc. I read the Hindu every day. Father reads the Deccan Chronicle every day. They read the Siyasat every day. Okay. Now come to the seventh point. The is used before the names of trains, ships, and aeroplanes. Example, the AP Express, the Telangana Express, the Charminar Express, the Titanic, the Hispaniola, the Queen Victoria, the Kingfisher Airlines, etc. They traveled by the Charminar Express. Now they are going to Chennai by the AP Express. Okay. Now come to the eighth point. The is used before superlative degrees, means ST words, the words which end with ST. Superlative adjectives. Example, the highest, the cleverest, the longest, the greatest. He is the cleverest boy in the class. Ravi is the tallest boy in the class. The Nile is the longest river in the world. Like that. Now come to the ninth one. The is used in comparison. When we compare one person to another person, or one place to another place, one thing to another thing, before the names of the second nouns, we use the. Example, Kalidasa is the Shakespeare of India. Here we are comparing Kalidasa and Shakespeare, both are of equal greatness. He is the Sachin of our team. So when we are talking about one friend, he is the Sachin of our team. Okay, he can be compared to Sachin. Next example, Mumbai is the Manchester of India. Actually, Manchester is a city in England and Mumbai is Manchester. Both are known for textile industries, both are business centers. So Mumbai can be compared to Manchester. So we call Mumbai the Manchester of India. Sarojini Naidu is the Nightingale of India, etc. Now come to the last one, 10th point. The is used in double comparative. Means if we have both comparative adjectives, on both sides we use the. For example, the higher you go, the colder it gets. The longer you walk, the healthier you become. The more you spend, the more you want. The less you work, the less you get. Okay, friends. So far we have discussed the 10 points regarding the usage of the, and remaining points we are going to discuss in the part 2, second video. Okay, we meet again very soon with the uses of definite article the. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. We meet again very soon. Jai Hind.